Mike.
What's up, Buck?
So first off, second time ever being overseas, first time performing, and I am absolutely thrilled to be here. I want to give a huge shout out to all the Buck staff who have been nothing short of the most amazing crew I've had the pleasure of working with so far. And more importantly, they hauled my butt all the way from the US to get here. So huge shout outs to you guys for that. And lastly, I want to thank everybody who's here to watch me perform, because if you had told me 3 years ago that I'd be in the UK performing in front of an audience, I would have called you crazy. So to all you guys, this is for you. This is my thank you to all of you for supporting me the past 3.5 years.
We got Mike on the mic, we wreck the scene, got Lulz back in the track, we're a machine causing havoc and chaos, you come to cry and stop it when you see just who you're messing with. These boys are repping 2010. We got Blaze on the track to get this party started. The living tooth going next to these a point hearted. What he's making, so step back, we're about to share.
You try your best, but it's not quite there.
Yeah, carrot tops, go beyond the garden and be the queen. No, that's your destiny beat. You gotta follow your heart, that's the start to be. So we just blow and show the world it's up on you. You're gonna be shaky, these haters coming hard, ready to bring down your army, to go shatter your wall. But you know inside, you're not a typical girl. You're gonna show us what you stole from this girl.
You try your best, but it's not quite there. You could get hooves and say it's just not fair. A simple man living simple dreams. A room where that's not quite as it seems.
You're gonna rap when you breathe the peace. You show the haters when you tweet the right part. You're gonna cast out your light, cover them in your glow. The world is now your garden, you don't want to grow. You're mother nature, they hate you, know you're on the plus. So what? Supposed to be a beacon in the dark. You can lie, but you know inside, but there you fly. You're never ever gonna mess up without your light. So carry time, spread your wings and take to the sky. You're gonna rise in time, don't hate you, but you never die. Like a phoenix, rise again when they strike you. You change the breath, you know the world is not right now. Second time, you see God in the key to start. The haters looking at you, shaking, cause they're all about to fight.
You try your best, but it's not quite there. You could get hooves and say it's just not fair. A simple man living simple dreams. A room where that's not quite as it seems.
6 months have passed and every pony knows your name. They know that name and they all know the claims about her character. Ain't a normal villain at all. She's a star in the sky and it's why the pony's gonna try to drag her down. But you know you gotta try to go and stand your ground. If you don't, the world will crumble right at your feet. Now go beyond your garden, girl, and try to beat the heat.
Go beyond this, you're elixir. Time to fly us, keep your friends close. Now we're traveling to the cosmos. If you scratch your head, character. Go beyond this, you're elixir. Time to fly us, keep your friends close. Now we're traveling to the cosmos. If you scratch you brighter than tonight's sunset. Can't mistake your silhouette. Not a sound, no voice nearby. Your main illuminates this gloomy sky.
The other ponies come and try to take your butcher. Your friends are by the side, you are what makes you so young. Stand up tall when you just give in. You never think about yourself, yourself as woman within. And then they tie you up and they set you ablaze. You smoke and hate, you only see their brightest days are coming. So even though you're gone, you're still in their hearts. And they'll always have a piece of you, you're left in your garden.
How we doing, bud?
I gotta say, because this has a really long outro and I want to take this moment, I am thrilled to be here! And I want to say one thing really quick before I continue on with my set. About 3 years ago, I started doing this out of my bedroom with nothing but a really, really bad Turtle Beach headset. And it's by the grace of everybody in this audience and people all over the world who have supported me, they're the reason I'm here. And listen. And I want you guys to know something very important, and listen carefully, okay? Because no matter what people tell you, the only obstacle in life keeping you from doing anything is yourself. If somebody says you can't, you flip them the bird and you keep going. No matter what you do. Because no matter what happens, as long as you work at it, you will get here. People told me a year ago I would never make it here, and look where I am! And I want you to know if some loser kid from California can do it, so can you! I'm not stopping from this point forward, so get ready. This one's actually new. How many of you remember Petrified? You ready for something a little bit different?
Frozen, ain't no chosen one can run or come through dozen. Ha! What else can you do? You acting cocky fool? A Michelangelo will carve you up like pizza, dude. You're my artistic view. Look at you. See my steer with a visual cue. Back up your ponies and get to your Betty and die in the kettle too. That's how it has to be. If you're coming to try and catch these disasters, see alacrity. You passed the chance you had to flee. And so tonight you're gonna become a masterpiece. I'm gonna load the stock, your noose and fight. And you weren't those to see the truth, but there's no use in fighting. You think you've been ahead and medals contained. The trembling is endless until Medusa's pack comes to end it. Because
I go strolling lightly, hug your feelings tightly. Because at the end of the day, baby, I'll be a stalking prey. And if you see my fearful shadow, don't wait for it to get bad, no. Broken out of my cage, now feel my primal rage. And it won't stop till I'm satisfied. I'm gonna leave you petrified.
Jump, 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 jump.
I'll leave you petrified.
Jump, 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 chant it. Jump. Jump, jump, jump!
I'll leave you petrified.
You can jump, this is not BronyCon 2013, come on!
Petrified.
And now for something y'all should know. I think you all know this one, yeah? Yeah! What you know about Nightmare Night, son?
Welcome to me, the jet buckles on the screen. Your favorite princess is bad. She's walking up on the scene. She hasn't stuck on the moon, but that's no reason to break. She's not a nabbit no more, so buckle down and get set. She's coming great to the subject. She ain't leaving no choice. She's gonna blow you all back with her request for your voice. Stay on all your fears and stay away all your fright. The lunar princess is back to bring the night into tonight.
You're
living
back to you won't last. You've got the
I rewrote this second part for you.
The night is rising. You feel her gaze hypnotizing. I'm kicked within a mutter, a thunder, a flash of lightning. Oh, what it might be, enchanting, so enticed. Pierce you only fill you with fear. Oh, yes, it's frightening. You feel your heart begin to trust their coat. It unfolds as it treads along with less on toes. Like your mind froze, and there's nowhere to hide. You feel the darkness taking over again. Welcome to Nightmare Night.
Oh,
How many of you like Pokemon? How many of you hated Whitney's milk tank? I'm gonna need your help with this one. You got it? Roll out! Roll out! Roll out! Roll out! Roll out! Roll out! Let me hear it!
I just got no damn pity. Now fight back, your moves aren't pretty. This fight stack, your moves ain't pretty. Can't stop that, call Mill Tank shitty. And get stomped flat, got no damn pity. Now fight back, now Moonrod City. This fight stack, your moves ain't pretty. Can't stop that, call Mill Tank shitty. And get stomped flat.
I hear you walking up in Goldenrod. The bombs that you lit it. You come to claim your third badge. Alright, let's go hit it. You drop a bear, we with no problem. Think you got this, you cool. Yeah, but you a damn fool, because I'm in the trouble, and when I run, you can't stop me. Woo! Where's that fire and that smug attitude? You came in with blacked out 40 dozen times and back for more than you get it. Little Whitney's on a warpath, on a rampage, leave you broke ass and broke out. Let me your trick and hard, leave your mother just like that joke.
I just got no damn pity. Now fight back from Goldenrod City. This fight stack, your moves ain't pretty. Can't stop that, call Mill Tank shitty. And get stunned flat, got no damn pity. Now fight back from Goldenrod City. This fight stack, your moves ain't pretty. Can't stop that, call Mill Tank shitty.
You talking big with just two badges. Bringing a fire type to toast it. Ghost of Canto when I get roasted. Try to light me up, I'll leave you back roasted. Still posted. When you bring in a water type and you splash. You told her to fight, you talk big, but you lack your bite. Hope you brought a lot of potions to keep you alive. Then I'm repping monsters. I'm a normal kin type. You step to me, you milk dry. Now you in for a fight. When I see your grass types are growing. Gonna cut it down, get mowing. Your cue bone, you should call me Omen. I'll show you who's your dedicated best poet.
Roll out! Now fight back from Goldenrod City. This fight stack, your moves ain't pretty. Can't stop that, call Mill Tank shitty. And get stomped flat, got no damn pity. Now fight back from Goldenrod City. This fight stack, your moves ain't pretty. Can't stop that, call Mill Tank shitty. And get stomped.
You back again, this ain't a game. I ain't playing, I'm shaming on this. Kids who try to tame me, you claim just so they can be or try to be the one to stop the rollout. Rebel, by the way, are you a girl or a boy? Your gender's the only thing giving me trouble.
Hi there, let's make that double. You fought Team Rocket, but to burst your bubble. You protect the world from the devastation, but lose out to a country getting its own lactation. Disgracing the name of the best. You wanna be a master? Or you're bombing the test? My grandson Dix is doing better on his quest. Take a deck, full deck, and rest.
By far the hardest song in my set. Wish me luck.
All around me, obsolete. Every rhyming that be obsolete. Y'all haters and your tricks are obsolete. Each in a fist that cups and tussle with me. I'm reaching for the stars calling me. Got my rivals following stock in me. Never abandon the brony colony. The magic of friendship never obsolete.
Lulz, whipping up the track, everybody else saw with the one in the back, I'm home. The bread went out of the pack, I bring the goods to eat from the palms of my hands, y'all stone. From the verbal kush, I'm dealing bone. They got caught chief in second-rate rap in the back of the super whacked out rice rocking Cadillac. After marking the young low hover Mr. Watts told me so. If you analyze the track, looking for your pop smack, you won't find no Jason Derulo. But you will find ponies with a multi-colored tones. Gotta mention a bit of ponies to make a put the bull by Seth on an EQ daily post. All around me, obsolete, you're getting 20% more obsolete. I'm soaring to the top, I'm on the beat, opportunity far as the eye can see. Obviously, I'm bossing when I'm flossing. Like rarity, apparently they're scared of me. Cause they pull out like, where is the ignition? I'm this Honda Toaster. No, well, I'm in a comedy. Charging my orbital friendship, can't talk luck to the haters at Cohen B. This track will coincide with the greatest day in history. When two of the greatest pros of the greatest low graces community. Now accelerate the flow and never ever look beyond. From starting from my goal to reach a pinnacle and run, but first I gotta get time for this duo's other half. It's begun, the flow is coming off of me. I feel the beat flow, this is now a part of me. He got a sick flow, keep his rhymes bossy. The party brother doing never ops.
obsolete. Here we are, we know we're not obsolete. We on a comeback, no one gonna stop. See, could have dropped God, but we wrecked the beat. It was 2010, and we're never really obsolete. But the mic breaks it down, not obsolete. Every pony in the world just watched me. All the parents writing hitters got flocked to me. So to me, gonna try and say I'm obsolete. Every pony buckle up, cause I'm bringing the heat. I'm gonna show that I'm never really obsolete. But to break it down, everybody take a seat. I'll kill a beat, I'm gonna make you obsolete. Burning to the beat, we come shake the ground. That's how blowing up subs like a pound. Everybody, step hard to the sound. A burning life forever, cause we gonna be around. Chucking MLP to soothe the seven beats. Burnings are my homies, and we gonna have a feast of MLP. Chucking toys and shows, we gonna trust. Together I'm a crew, we go off, we get a shot. Filling up the streams, we come to get clean. Watching ponies that be filling up a dream. Seems like a silly show, so wrong. Ponies are the magic of friendship, still going strong. Some ponies gonna say that I'm obsolete. 200 subs in a day, now that's a feat. Got to come hard, get right off the feet. With this beat, kid, I'ma make you obsolete. Gonna step back, don't wanna fuck to me. I'm running so hard, I'm gonna make you obsolete. I'm gonna keep it going, cause you wanna fight to me. You're gonna see that I'm gonna make you obsolete. Mike, I'm a mic, we come wreck the scene. Never seen a band of mess so clean. No, we ain't mean. Love and tolerate every night, so you're right. This is right, we gonna win the fight. Talking, sing along, you know we sing songs. Spitting up the music so fast, you say it's wrong. Art of the dress, press just to please. Making everybody turn their head because they gotta see the floor. We're gonna get down, we stamp our hooks and come shake the ground to the beat. We gonna hit the street and wrap it up like winter because we gonna bring the heat. Melt the snow, bro, rapping in circles because he can't keep up to the flow on the set because he's still a little sheepish. Keep heckle as a nilla, but the blow string rhymes all the time. Gonna be the crew flow.
That is literally the hardest song for me to do.
Hi. How are you guys doing?
I got one more song. I know, but personal favorite of mine. Really, I want to thank everybody for this opportunity, because this... it's just incredible.
Every step that I take, I'm moving on. Brush the dirt off my shoulder, yeah, I'm moving on. Rainbow dash in my hand, backpack on the backpack, ready to attack at a moment's call. It's go time, don't drop the ball. You look back, might as well be turned the song. Don't be shy, just dash and fly high with a sparkle in your eye, yeah. Keep moving on.
When you pop right out of the womb, right in the tomb, you think you have time to figure out what you're destined to do. You're guessing your moves, and at the same time, you're spending your day and night down in the booth. Light a party with your dazzling moves, around with your crew, going out on the town, cause that's what they do. Wreaking havoc all around, neighbors clamoring too, but all your family and friends are all frowning at you.
Every step that I take, I'm moving on. Brush the dirt off my shoulder, yeah, I'm moving on. Rainbow dash in my hand, backpack on the backpack, ready to attack at a moment's call. It's go time, don't drop the ball. You look back, might as well be turned to soul. Don't be shy, just dash and fly high with a sparkle in your eye, yeah. Keep moving on. Keep moving on, keep moving. Keep moving on, keep moving. Keep moving, keep moving.
Now you're falling cause you're copping out your game. But when they call your name, you're staggering and falling over. They're all ashamed, the fame game that you played has made you act and say you're taking no blame. You're not stopping, you're not dropping again. You start popping their claims and keep on acting the fool. Walking and strutting around, talking down at your crew. The only cue keeping you from feeling lonely and blue. Your people looking at you think you're damn as good to be you. And at the same time, you don't know what the hell you should be bringing. You start swinging and feeling that you've always been singing for all the wrong reasons. Telling you stop, if you keep going you'll drop. Never knowing what you got, cause you're too high-headed to see just what you're doing wrong. You sing your song and thinking that you're cruising along, but now your friends are gone, there's nothing left for you to hold on. You gotta be strong, now pick up, it's time to move on.
Every step that I take, I'm moving on. Brush the dirt off my shoulder, yeah, I'm moving on. Rainbow dash in my hand, backpack on the backpack, ready to attack at a moment's call. It's go time, don't drop the ball. You look back, might as well be turned to soul. Don't be shy, just dash and fly high with a sparkle in your eye, yeah. Keep moving on. Every step that I take, I'm moving on. Brush the dirt off my shoulder, yeah, I'm moving on. Rainbow dash in my hand, backpack on the backpack, ready to attack at a moment's call. It's go time, don't drop the ball. You look back, might as well be turned to soul. Don't be shy, just dash and fly high with a sparkle in your eye, yeah. Keep moving on.
Fuck!
Keep moving on.
I'm not fond of your convention name because it's hard to hype up a single syllable word. But I want to thank each and every one of you out here. And I want to thank you again for allowing me to perform to a lot of you. This has been my set. My name is Mike the Microphone. I love you guys.